And we're back. Bye bye. Yes, you will.
Here goes nothing.
Well, he died doing what he loves.
Missing. Rascal, brown puppy, Jagoda, black and white cat, Zola. That's a lot of missing pets.
Jagoda. That would normally be read as Jagoda, but okay. Jagoda.
Waning Moon Distillery. No last call until the casks are dry.
Oh, for fuck's sake, did they remove? Goddamn supply pack again.
Payday gold in my pouches clinking, say hey for the pub. A single fort is what I'm thinking, say hey for the pub. Now the boys are sleeping, say hey for the
cursed to the hells and back.
Oh. Oh, I did actually kill him with the critical. Nice. Oh, motherfucker.
Make way.
Creator, destroyer.
Wait, what? He's completely immune to basically weapon damage. That's not good.
Thank you.
He is immune. Well, that does not damage them. Yeah, I'm just sitting with acid. I can actually. And he's out. Oh, it did stun him. Okay. Well, at least he's without a weapon. No bleeding. Thank you. Is he still immune? Yes. So that does not remove immunity.
My faith will protect me.
Okay.
Bet that will fit in my pack.
Well, that was interesting. Actually, I had to do some shit.
Halflings and gnomes, order here.
Thank you.
It's basically just waste.
The resources. So if I kill the bottom barrel, okay, it does fall. Fair enough then. What do I do with a drunken sailor? What would I do with a drunken sailor? What would I do with a drunken sailor early in the morning? Hey, hey, up she rises. Hey, hey, up she rises. Hey, hey, up she rises early in the morning. God damn it. Black flag. Oh, here, good. Look.
Not as bad as it could have.
Here's someone.
Time to press ahead. What's hiding here? Shadowheart suffers. You might be surprised now.
No.
Maybe I need more pockets. That might be worth a look.
Really, but that's the thing, how many beasts do I actually fight, at least now. Close to none. I will go there.
What am I to do? Blackets will be done. Still alive, so that's progress.
Welcome to the waning moon, to lifelong friends, both old and new.
Something good here, I hope.
So much up. Okay, that is it for here.
Time to waste. Assume nothing. Can't give up now. On my way. Action, not reaction. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
I would just like to keep this because of sleight of hands, but okay.
I'll catch a break.
Research notes. They describe a powerful venom extracted from a rare purple worm. Distiller Thizzable Thorm saw he procured several parts of a worm gullet, but rinsed one in error. The poison he brewed was noxious, but not fatal. Thizzable devoted months to formulating a deadly poison with the remaining ingredients, without success. After exhaustive experimentation, he was able to make a near-deadly extract from the glands. But to complete his poison, Thizzable required one last ingredient, the petals of a corpse rose. The book's index reveals corpse roses may grow near tombs, mausoleums, and particularly redolent cadavers. Thizzable enlisted a courier from Baldur's Gate to obtain corpse rose petals and other ingredients and deliver them to a covert location. Unfortunately, a deep purple stain darkens the final page, obscuring the parcel's destination. The location is revealed, and it seems you have already discovered the package.
Okay. Of course I have, I mean. I'm methodically looting everything.
Wish I had a bag of holding. Trouble now.
That's interesting. Need to be drunk for it.
Oh my. Must be what's left of that would-be extortionist.
Oh. as that. I already have that some, but come.
Yeah.
Why is everything red, and why is Gale up there?
All right, what now? Can carry me. More for me.
Okay.
Let's have a look. Moonrise Towers at last. Make no mistake, I will have answers about these gay temples.
Easy, Lazel. We need answers, yes. To catch more flies with honey than vinegar. Perhaps that doesn't translate. I don't know if Githyanki have honey, or vinegar, or flies, even. Let's just show some restraint.
Oh, I'm at the moon. Stoke. But
to exercise both here.
Holy fire, okay. Now we will pass that for now.
Some armor. For what cause did they perish? Hard to believe that such formidable warriors could have fallen. And to whom? Clad in dark cloaks and fearsome armor. For what cause did they perish?
What should I do?
taking position.
Remains.
Have to keep going. Was that a click I heard? There's something about these plaques.
Lady Mistress of...
Let's see what this does.
Of Night... Form... Oh. Sharon's Sanctuary. It was Gil. Tenets of Loss. Not her, okay.
Test of your intellect.
Oh, I just had one roll again.
You feel a small pulse of energy race up your spine. Think yourself wise enough to be granted Shah's blessing. A warm swell rises. Are you bold of heart and sharp of tongue? Can you turn any and all to the dark lady's cause? Confidence surges through you. You feel like there is nothing you can't do.
Honing the darkness?
An altar to Shah. It appears to seek prey and a blood offering. Your blood.
Let's see what happens if I do that. Taking a look. Well, Gil got you.
Yep.
Let me just see. Again, radiant damage.
Victory.
Can't afford to let up. You are not allowed to die.
What the fuck is going on?
No.
What is, oh.
Anything of use?